Oh, that allows the right flank to move up closer. It's a very tactical battle. Looks like that left flank of the Union Army has captured a bunch of Confederate soldiers. Now they storm their reinforcements on the right side. They have bayonets out. They're going to be into hand-to-hand combat. This small action that we've seen here today was typical of what occurred during the Battle of Utoy Creek. General Schofield's Army of the Ohio